have to get rid of every racist monument in this country.
I just don't think it's fair to judge people on, you know, today's standards.
Abraham Lincoln, Thomas Jefferson, not gonna happen, not gonna happen. Not as long as I'm here.